John Gresham here. We're in Baltimore, Maryland. Finally, I want to first off apologize. I haven't been able to make any videos because I've been out with an ankle injury. But now I'm back, so I'm going to be here with Vinny from the Ring of Honor Dojo. I'm going to show you a transition to a bow and arrow. So it starts from hip toss. You can normally get to this from the counter of the hip toss off the ropes. But I'm just going to show you from a standing position. So if he was trying to shoot a hip toss in on me, I'm going to block it, of course. After, I'm going to take him down. When I take him down, I'm going to make sure I hold on to his ankle. I'm gonna switch my hands, step through with my left leg around his right leg. I'm gonna use his left leg to go over here. Boom. So all I'm gonna do now is roll forward. Now from this, I'm gonna keep this hooked and I'm gonna turn completely around to where that ankle stays trapped. Kneel down on his back, keeping all this trapped here. And I'm gonna forward roll into a bow and arrow. Submission.